From the Industrial Revolution to space exploration, technology is set to redefine our future. The last decade has seen incredible breakthroughs in technology innovation. Undeniably, technology has made its way into all aspects of an individual's life, as well as a business. From the evolution of artificial intelligence, the Internet of Things, and 5G to cloud computing, big data, and analytics, technology has the potential to transform everything, revolutionizing the future of the world. Already, we are seeing the rapid rollout of autonomous vehicles that are currently in trial phases. Forward-thinking companies seem not to miss any chance to bring breakthrough innovation to the world. Here is the top emerging technology boom that will redefine the future and the world we live in. But before we hop into the details, don't forget to subscribe to our channel and share this video with your friends. Number 10. Autonomous Things. Autonomous Things, or the Internet of Self-Sufficient Things, is a fantastic advancement within technology. Driven by any semblance of troublesome innovations like AI, big data, and the cloud, AUT has become a really energizing term in technological turns of events and will keep on progressing as it utilizes AI to follow up on complex errands that were earlier performed by people. Autonomous Things can supply cutting-edge exhibitions that cooperate all the more normally with their current circumstance and with people. Self-driving vehicles, robots, and UAVs and drones are critical parts of autonomous things. Number 9. Color-changing contact lenses for monitoring glucose levels. This groundbreaking invention is great for those who are tired of drawing blood out of their body every day just to check the glucose levels. The lenses work with the nanoparticles embedded in the hydrogel lenses, reacting with the glucose molecules present in tears, causing the lens to change color and thus alert the wearer of the rise or drop in their blood sugar levels. One of the most important things a diabetic must do is to constantly monitor their blood sugar levels to avoid diabetes-related complications. But every time they test their sugar levels, they have to prick their finger to draw a drop of blood. The color-changing contact lenses designed by Professor Jin Zhang from the University of Western Ontario can omit the need for drawing blood every day. When there is an increase or decrease in blood sugar levels, the tears and the urine are affected too. The lenses react to the glucose present in the tears and change the color accordingly. The nanocomposites used in the lenses are believed to be useful in a wide variety of applications, such as food preservation and biodegradable food packaging. Number 8. Subliminal Messaging. Subliminal messaging is a tactic commonly used in advertising that is typically used by consumers to manipulate them in the purchasing of a product or service. But what if we tell you that the same ideas used in subliminal ads are also used by the intelligence community of the United States for the purpose of manipulation or even mind control? Formerly, a classified CIA paper entitled The Operational Capacity of Subliminal Perception explains in every detail you would need to know about the prescribed technique for gaming the concepts of subliminal perception in order to induce others to do something that they might not necessarily do. It can be a very tricky tool, but at the same time, an incredibly effective one, because after all, you are what you think. Number 7. Nanomedicine. The emergence of nanomedicine and application of nanotechnology is already proving an effective approach in the field of medicine to manage a number of severe diseases. As drugs in the human body are absorbed very quickly and removed too fast as waste before treatment, nanomedicines thus have the potential to increase the time period in which a drug remains active in the body. Recent advances in genetics, proteomics, molecular and cellular biology, material science, and bioengineering have significantly contributed to the development of nanomedicine. Medical scientists currently are working on various medical devices and equipment that use nanotechnology to improve efficiency, safety, and personalization. Number 6. E-skin. Like human skin, electronic skin is thin, but the electronic substance in it is sensitive to temperature and pressure that imitates human skin and can stretch and heal itself as well. How it works is by the use of stretchable solar cells that were built by a Stanford team in February 2011, while the accordion-like microstructure can stretch up to 30% without any problem. Due to van der Waals forces, which are based on the attraction between molecules rather than adhesives, the e-skin sticks to the skin. Among the possible e-skin applications, the vital elements of a patient can be tracked. Others are a robot that can diagnose a human being's sickness or intoxication, and a video that can be played on the back of your hand. Number 5. Space tourism. Rapid advances in technology are making space tourism a reality. Today, there are a large number of companies in race developing suborbital tourist vehicles, including Blue Origin, SpaceX, Virgin Galactic, etc. As humans have already chosen shuttle as a mode of transportation to outer space, there are some companies reimagining space elevators. This imagination of space elevator pushed a step forward when a team of researchers from Shizuoka University in Japan in September 2018 announced to launch an experiment to the International Space Station. Even though the space tourism is still in its early stages and it will take years or probably centuries to make it a practical part of life, it is still an important innovation. Number 4. Aerogel. Made from a range of chemical compounds, aerogel is a solid with an extremely low density and thermal conductivity, also known as frozen smoke, solid air, or solid cloud. Silica gel was originally used, but now aerogels based on carbon, alumina, chromium, and tin dioxide are widely used. The liquid portion of the gel is extracted via a supercritical drying process. This process helps the solid matrix to dry slowly enough to remain intact instead of collapsing from capillary action. Almost 99.8% of the substance is air, and it has a porous, solid network of air pockets that take up much of its thickness. The material feels fragile to the touch and is almost weightless due to the air pockets. It is so solid, however, that a 2.5 kilogram brick can be supported by a piece of 2 grams of aerogel. It is also a suitable candidate to provide thermal insulation for spaceships. Number 3. Low-frequency microwave mind control. Okay, well, this one is pretty interesting. We see numerous science fictions focused on mind control capacities and stuff like that. Well, what if this science fiction becomes a reality? But that could be incredibly risky. Studies have shown that a low-frequency microwave and radio wave can also have a detrimental impact on the human body. It has also been shown that the signals emitted and received from mobile phones have an effect on the functioning of the mind, which is also shown by the interruption of regular sleep cycles. Today's world is completely saturated with unseen signals that keep us connected and aware. But how much do we really know about all this all-pervasive radiation and how it could affect our health and even our thoughts? Number 2. Microneedles for painless injections and tests. With a depth no more than that of a sheet of paper and the width of a human hair, these tiny needles could bring us pain-free injections and blood testing. Microneedles penetrate the skin without troubling underlying nerve endings and can be attached to syringes or patches or even mixed into creams. They could allow blood tests to be done at home and sent to the lab or analyzed on the spot. And because their use doesn't require expensive equipment or high levels of training, testing and treatment could be delivered in underserved areas, making care more accessible. Number 1. Transparent aluminum armor. Ceramic compound made of aluminum, oxygen, and nitrogen, known as aluminum oxonitride, which is optically transparent and 4 times tougher than silica glass, can be made into transparent windows, plates, domes, rods, tubes, and many other types. Hard transparent ceramic available commercially, the 1.6-inch A10N armor, will resist the .5 caliber BMG armor penetrating rounds that can penetrate 3.7-inch glass laminate. A10N is more than 80% such that the electromagnetic spectrum in the near ultraviolet, visible, and midwave infrared wavelengths can also tolerate temperatures of up to 2100 degrees Celsius. Being lightweight, durable, and clear, A1ON is an outstanding candidate for bulletproof armor and has been shown to resist numerous armor-piercing projectiles of up to .50 caliber. It was also called transparent aluminum after a similar fictional substance in the Star Trek universe. Which ones did you love the most? Let us know in the comment box below. If you enjoyed the video, then don't forget to hit the like button, give it a thumbs up, and subscribe to our channel. Make sure you hit the blue icon to stay up to date with our latest videos.